From Perrysburg, Ohio, Freightliner. These guys pull on the OSTPA circuit. I've seen them on the NTPA, seen them all over the countryside this summer. Guys normally do a pretty good job. Not afraid to drive 3-4 hours just to pull these guys in the Scott fellas from Perrysburg. Freightliner, the pair, 1992 Freightliner. Mitchell Scott is the first one up. Mark Cubia, that, and Eric Palmer, our local DT4 after that. All right, Mitchell Scott sets that sled on the south side of the track. Thinks maybe he's going to get a better bite on the south side, so he had a reset on the south side. Let's find out. Yeah, give Mitchell Scott a run.